that's the central argument you're going to, and why you have this issue with Planned Parenthood. But don't nickel and dime, don't cut and slice. Two programs
In other words, you're really against Planned Parenthood because it's involved with abortion, not because it's involved with sex.
That's what I'm saying. But you really talked about the culture issue. They're losing, you're losing, on gay marriage, right? There is
no, he's free at last year, buddy.
Oh,
he's not looking to